An East Lyme father was in court today facing charges for allegedly assaulting his four-week-old twins. 19-year-old Torin Ruhlman was taken into custody yesterday. Police say they were contacted by a medical office last month after the babies were brought in with multiple fractures to different parts of their bodies. Ruhlman's now being held on $200,000 bond.